Hi kids, this is Mick Guzauski, your substitute teacher again. Got something today that I'm really proud of. It's a mix I did for Jamiroquai, a song called Vitamin. Never got a chance to dip so far inside your mind. I think that a lot of times you'll get the best mix by not doing a ton of stuff, just having the balances correct, having the sounds natural. And it's, in other cases, you really want to process it. The song and the performance really dictates that. But now the things are changing. These drums are really dry in this mix, and the reason I did that is because I wanted to keep the rhythm really solid and really punchy and have the rest of the instruments sort of float over it. But the rhythm section is just really tight, and I wanted to keep it that way. So, I mean, mixing is a process where you set it up where you think you should be first, and then modify everything throughout when you hear other elements come in and how they'll all work together. You can never really mix by just setting something up and forgetting it and leaving it there, because it's always going to interact with another track in a different way.